Good morning, students, faculty, and staff. Welcome to the WDCS announcements for Tuesday, March 16th, 2021. Today is an odd day. It is also a very special day, National Panda Day. The SAT word of the day is clout. It means a special advantage or power. Pandas have immensely good looks, which is a clout that makes them even more awesome than they already are.
And now for a Women's History Month fact. Did you know that 8 phenomenal female scientists did not receive credit for their discoveries in their lifetime? Their names were Alice Ball, Maria Marianne, Mary Annie, Nettie Maria Stevens, Henrietta Leavitt, Lise Meitner, Rosalind Franklin, and Esther Lederberg.
Wow. Electronic subject selection forms for the 2021-2022 school year are available now and have been posted on Canvas. They will be available for 2 weeks, from March 11th to March 25th, 2021. During this time, students are expected to speak to their teachers and share this information with their parents and include them in the decision-making process. All course descriptions are available in the 2021-2022 DCS Curriculum Guide, published on the DCS website. If you have any questions, please reach out to Dr. Grisham, the Director of Guidance.
On Friday afternoon, the varsity baseball team beat Everglades Prep to up the Hawks' 1-loss record to 2-7. Down 7-1 after 3 innings, the Hawks stormed back for 13 runs in the last 4 innings to win the game 14-10. Maxico Medina, Bronson Fra, Franco Lamana, Alexander De La Cruz, and Jeff Lopez all contributed to the win.
Since today is National Panda Day, here are some cool facts about the cute bears. They have great camouflage for their environment and have eyes different from normal bears. They also are very well protected in their first month of life by their mother, and at only 5 months old can learn to climb.
Wow. Gabriel Navarro swam this weekend in the Junior Olympic events. He placed first in 50 breaststroke, which makes him ranked number 14 in the United States and first in Florida. He also placed first in 100 breaststroke and second place in 400 IM. Great job, Gabrielle. We are rooting for you.
Thank you for tuning in. We ask that you please like and subscribe to our channel. Goodbye. And that's a wrap.